Here's Jokic posting up on Gafford, getting the hook shot to go down.
And you know that's going to be the tail of the tape. Points in the paint, starting with him right there. But I like how his energy last night on the glass, especially for second chance opportunities.
Mid-range jumper is pure by KCP. Drew, I think this is when the Nuggets are at their most dangerous, when you can get Jokic to start the offense and then finishes it.
And then the trust in having any the players as a coach.
Now it's Jokic again. 6.5 to go in the first. Working on Gafford. Oh, and then by the way, maybe the glue guy I think is Aaron Gordon.
Hey, look where he's at in that dunker area. So watch out for the high and low with him and Jokic. They play a great two-man game.
Jokic again scores. He's already in double figures with 10. Here he is now going left on Gav. Misses, follows his own shot, gets the offensive rebound and put back. Give him a dozen.
I mean, he is just a tough guard, especially when he slows down in room to get that hook shot off.
Solid return for Daniel Gafford. 6 points, 3 for 3 from the field. He's got 7 minutes played and 2 rebounds. Denny ahead to Kispert. That shot was blocked by Brown. Murray. Separation. Good. A nice feed inside by Murray to Jokic. Underhand scoop pass.
Fans may not know this, but Tyus Jones was such a highly sought after recruit that he received his first Division I letter at 13 years old.
I think really in Memphis, and when Ja Morant went down, and he really got to showcase what he can do at this league as being a starter.
Oh, what an educational move there by the Joker on Gafford. 1.3.
I mean, he's just a tough cover. I mean, look at the counter at the counter, the spin. I mean, it's like a...
Kuzma looking for a cutting Gaff. Jokic with a handoff to KCP. Back to Jokic. Inside on Gav. Hook shot is good. You talked about bringing help potentially, but what does that do? Didn't that
now you open up a can of worms for three. I mean, you're only down 3 points. Continue to play them straight up.
3-on-2 break for the Nuggets. Blocked by Koulibaly. Jokic inside to Aaron Gordon.
Well, I mean, this is a different team from when he was there. I mean, they are the champs from last season trying to repeat this year. Well, when you got Jokic, you don't have to change nothing.
Absolutely. Here they are on the break, 4-on-1. Porter Jr., and it's now the Nuggets that are actually doing to the Wizards what they've done for the entire league, and that's put pace in the game.
Ultimately, right now, we're really satisfied. They've only been able to get up, I think, 7 3-pointers, so they haven't been able to get that part of their game going, and part of that is because so much has been inside of Jokic.
Thanks, Coach. Good luck.
Thank you.
And he's been having to take, you know, most of the heat offensively and having to produce, and it's getting to a point now where there's been some inconsistency, but that doesn't worry me because I know Kuz will get back on track.
Jokic. Drew, I got to ask you this. Help me with this. The Nuggets lead the NBA in points per game on post-up touches and elbow touches.
Hey, who's that? Why? There's that elbow.
There it is right there. No-look pass inside. Gordon for the reverse dunk and one.
That no-look dime to Aaron Gordon. Aaron Gordon has been in that dunker area since he's arrived at Denver.
Set the screen for Murray. Murray going left.
He moved the placement of his left hand from the top of the ball to the side, and it's made a world of difference.
Chase, thank you. Jokic just got an offensive rebound. Jokic inside.
See, right now, he might be dead to rights once he catches the ball. There it is right now again.
There's Jokic in the paint. Here he is setting the screen for Jackson. Rolling. Pull-up jumper. Good.
That touch is just remarkable.